As the time grew nearer for the inspection visit of the king's emissary, men, women, and children were exhorted to greater and greater effort to complete the tower. Children's play was completely abolished, and the children were fooled into believing that their work was really play.
They call this game a haley-bailey bundle of straw. Well, we think that it's the dumbest game that we ever saw. We're all supposed to gather all the straw we can see. We would rather really gather all those nuts off the tree.
Work a little faster, work a little faster. You know the aim of this game.
Let me tell you, sir, this game we're playing isn't any fun.
Silly little children, this is great sport, we all thought.
Well, you may be right, but we can't wait until this fun is done.
Along the river, they, sir, is where we spend the day. We're assigned to just a single chore, and that's getting clay.
The riverbank is filled with all the clay we must dig. We are part of what they tell us is a task mighty big.
Dig a little quicker, dig a little quicker. Say you back there, do your share.
I am digging just as quickly as I absolutely can.
Hate to keep a nagging, but you're all a lagging.
Those words sound strange. For a change, it's the first time we have heard a woman being nagged by men.
We are the ones who mold the clay and straw that we mix. We are singularly honored to be here making bricks. And when they're taken from the kiln, they're ready to lay. We are proud to do this labor, even though there's no pay.
Gotta get the work done, gotta get the work done. For wasting time is a crime. Yes, we have to meet a deadline, and we can't afford delay.
Make it 1 minute, everybody in it. We'll work and work, never shirk. For we have to finish twice as much before another day. Keep it going, never slowing. Add the water to the mortar. Make it thicker, do it quicker.
Ever onward,
ever upward.
Better hustle, bustle.
Scurry!
Here one!
There one!
Get it!
Set it! Shift it!
Lift it!
Higher!
Higher!
Oh!